Over at Indonesia for the Asian Games, the Philippines has won its first silver medal. Kiyomi Watanabe had a chance to win gold in the 63-kilo women's judo. But she fell victim to Japan's Nami Nabekura in the final, 10-0. Despite the loss, Watanabe's silver finish is a big improvement from the Incheon Asian Games last 2014, where she finished 7th. Her win also marks the first podium finish of the Philippines in judo since its debut in 1986.